Ugaloo. Take two. Actually, it's the first try. I'm behind on this one. It says it came out 2 months ago. But Post Malone and Morgan Wallen did a song together. I mean, I like some of Morgan Wallen's songs. We did a few of them on here. They're pretty good. Whoever writes those songs or fucking for him is good. So we're gonna check this one out. He might be a bad person. Post Malone's cool. But, like, Morgan Wallen, the jury's still out on that one. He might be a bad person, but his music's good, so I mean. This song is called, sorry, fuck. I had some help. It started, right? You know, the fucking ads and everything.
No, that's a co-worker.
It's fine. Okay, so when Post Malone, like, I saw a while back, he did a cover of a country song, a Brad Paisley song, I think. Brad Paisley, he's a fucking great guitarist. You ever heard him play guitar? He's fucking phenomenal. Probably my favorite country guitarist is him. But, and now he's doing a whole country thing. He's got one with Shel Blakeston. Blake Shelton, whatever you say his name. But that's not this one, this is a different one. His hat's upside down. I like it already. It's very poppy, very groovy, you want to get in with it. Or you can karaoke it. Wow, his hat was backwards, not forward. Did you see that? Are those gauges? Those are some big fucking gauges he's got. Way to go, guy. I think those are gauges. Okay. So, I gotta talk about something here in a minute. Okay, I'm just gonna pause and talk about it. So, it's like, obviously it works, but like there's, what is this giant American flag flying up above them for no reason? They're just drinking beer. Like it's, there's trucks. It's, if you think it's country, this is, that's country. You know what I mean? They're using all the things. It works. Works. I like it. But I just see, I see what you're doing there. Marketing. Marketing geniuses. Get off my screen. Get some help. Okay, so just based on that chorus there in the verse that Morgan did there, I think this song was already written for him, and then he was just like, hey, Post Malone, you should do it, and then like I'll feature on it. Like he probably already recorded the damn song and was like, this is cool, and Post Malone was like, hey, I want to do country, and he's like, bro, you should do this song with me, and we'll just say it's yours, because this sounds like a Morgan Wallen song. But like, even when he's not in there, to me it's like his style, if that makes sense. That's my theory. Carry on. Could you imagine? Okay. So you're at Post Malone's show, and he fucking, he opens with congratulations, right? Fucking rapping it out, and then he's like, alright, now I'm gonna play I Had Some Help. Fuck the fuck, it's such a confusing thing, huh? I'm not gonna lie, it almost sounds like Post Malone should have been featured on this song, and it should have just been Morgan's. Makes you want to dance, though. I will say that. These guys work for DreamWorks too, apparently. Always get the butt shaking there. Get a posty. Alright. There's still a little bit going. That's a good song. Is this a team of writers behind this song? Because they did a good job. Oh, this is for the video, though. The video was pretty cool, too. If there's one thing I've noticed with doing these reactions here, is that, like, okay, not so much some pop songs, but, like, country songs and some, like, rapper-type songs, they have cool music videos. Some pop songs do, too. But, like, modern rock bands, not that I've done a lot of their stuff, because I don't know who to look up. You tell me who to look up, and I'll do it. Excuse me. The music videos aren't as cool. They don't put a lot of work. I don't know. Maybe I just haven't seen the cool ones. But that was cool. That was a good song. I don't know if I should check his other song out, because I know he's done more. Does he do an album this country? That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? I'll look into that. Well, we're going to see if they're on tour. Not together. Well, that'd be an interesting tour. Again, it'd be fucking confusing. Post. Hello, tour. First thing that popped up. He is. He's on tour right now. Go check him out. Damn, he's got a long tour. Lots of shows. All right, we'll get him go. So, hey, maybe he'll play the song. Maybe he won't. But I'm gonna say the theory again, because I think, personally, this sounded like a Morgan Wallen song. Through and through. It was just like they featured Post Malone on it. Whoever, this the same songwriters must have done it. That's what I'm saying. Just me thinking. I don't know. But that's just how I feel. You let me know what you think of that theory. Or don't. I don't give a shit. Just see you.
Thanks for watching.